You ready? Hey, I'm Lee McConnell. I'm an artist. fucking hell. I grew up on the mid-north coast of New South Wales, but I currently live in Sydney. I guess growing up as a kid, I watched a lot of, like, we had a lot of cartoons in Australia on the ABC. Wacky, kind of colourful sort of imagery. I think, that's definitely been a big inspiration for me that I still kind of, I guess, subconsciously reference. I like to sort of keep it fresh and not always be doing the same thing, but I think I draw most of the time. I do enjoy drawing more than painting. But yeah, I think painting, I like painting too. I like sculpture too. That's something that I don't do enough, but yeah, I always had the dream of designing album covers and posters. You know, some of the artists that I looked up to were doing that, so you know, see that made, and then, you know, I love walking into a record store and seeing an album cover that you've, or a record cover that you've designed. It's pretty sick. I love making things with my hands. Yeah, I was stoked when Endeavour approached me to do some work. I've never done anything in snow before. What to do with snow? I haven't sort of even been to the snow that much. I hadn't really snowboarded at all, maybe a couple of times before they'd approached me. So I've worked on surfboards before, but snowboard's a little bit narrower. But again, the same thing. It's like, it's just a different kind of shape to work to. So yeah, I got the board here. Max dropped one off to me when he was down. And so the idea for this piece was, I had a solo show up in Byron Bay a couple of years ago. It was called Hypnagogic Tableau. Yeah, the hypnagogic state of mind is between sleep and being conscious and awake, and sort of a state of mind when a lot of dreaming happens. I'll take a lot of inspiration from nature, and particularly when I'm kind of a bit stuck or lost, I, you know, take the time to just go for a walk through the bush or get out, as I said, walk around the headland and leave my phone at home, no headphones, just sort of listen to the birds and the wind, and it, you know, resets me. I'd incorporated a bit of technology and nature and how the two kind of go hand in hand in our everyday life. So yeah, the TV in here was sort of symbolism of, you know, the distraction, and the lips are kind of the temptation, or, you know, something that can lure you to keep looking. Yeah, that was a basic idea. I'm keen to get down the snow and give it a run. I've had a lot of mates down there this season that have been sending me videos and photos. I've spotted a few of these down there, which is super cool to see. So keen to give it a run, and excited to do some more stuff with Endeavour too. We've got a few more ideas up our sleeve, so stay tuned. Thank you.